This is civilian number 56 teacher from minority Muraji as a residential new college, right? Dear students, today we are going to discuss some concepts in this video, a source charge, test charge and electric field. First, you have to understand what is the meaning of source charge. It is a charge which produces electric field is called source charge. Another one is test charge. And we can talk with another name, that is unit positive charge. So what is the meaning of test charge? It is a charge having very small magnitude. The charge which is having very small magnitude, so that its presence does not affect the existence of electric field, is called a test charge. Okay, so electric field. So in electric field, this is imaginary. So I have to modify what is the meaning of electric field. So if you consider here positive charge, or we can say this is source charge. Surrounding of its charge, automatically electric field lines are generating surrounding of that charge. Surrounding of that charge. These are electric field lines. These electric field lines are generating automatically surrounding of this given charge itself. Okay, so the electric field is there. Source charge ಇದೆ ಅದರ ಸುತ್ತ ಏನಿದೆ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಇದಾವ ಅಥವಾ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ಯುನಿಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಯುನಿಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಈ ಯುನಿಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬಂದಿಟ್ರೆ ಇದೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯೂ ನಾಟ್ ಇಂಟು ಇ ಇಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ವೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯುನಿಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ test charge which is experiencing force means what? Surrounding of this given charge having electric field lines. Hoda ee charge mele force aagta ide andre ee source charge sutta mutta yenido ide anta artha electric field ide anta artha. So adukosara nayi positive charge mele enagutte force act aagutte anna concept we will discuss now. For example, note here first I have to consider
away from the
stores charge when we consider positive, when we consider negative, which is attract. This electric field lines is our electric field lines. Source charge to the degree, a source charge of Sutamutala in the link, electric field lines in the world. Electric field lines, Idawan, even Gutaka, the world, right? In the reason of electric field, you have to keep that is a test charge. This test charge, which is experience and force of attraction as well as force of repulsion. When it experiences a force of attraction, when we consider source charge having negative. When the force which is repulsive, when source charge becomes in the place positive. Like this, force of attraction as well as force of repulsion in the presence of electric field, we have to comparison any positive charge which is depends on what? That is a source charge. If source charge having the positive, any positive charge which is repulse. When the source charge having the negative, unit positive charge which is experience of force of attraction towards the source charge. Okay, so then here we have there are two types of electric field lines. The first one is uniform electric field lines. Uniform electric field lines. Electric field lines. And the second one is non-uniform electric field lines. Non-uniform electric field lines. Electric field lines. Uniform and non-uniform electric field lines. Here we consider these are two types of electric field lines. The first here we have to understand what is the meaning of uniform electric field. If test charge experience same force at all the points in the electric field is called as uniform electric field. Clear? If a test charge experiences the same force at all the points in the electric field, that is the presence of field is uniform. For example, here we, for example, for uniform electric field, here we consider two parallel plates, oppositely charged plates here. Positively charged plates okay. So one plate having positive charge, one plate having positive charge, another plate having negative charge. Here electric field lines are present in between the two plates. If we have kept here the positive charge, in test charge, it experiences the same force in the all the points, in all the directions in the electric field. That is a uniform electric field. Yavaga unit positive charge enagutte adra mele force act aagutte every time in electric field alli same irutte andre adarinda field enagirutado electric field is uniform anta nanu. So inonde irli non uniform electric field exactly opposite to this alle same anta helthadvi illi opposite anta non uniform electric field definition anta. So yav tar helthadidre if test charge experiences different forces in the different points in the electric field, the test charge which is experience different forces at a different points in the electric field, then the field is said to be non-uniform electric field. Okay, so for non-uniform electric field, if we consider electric field around the point charge, if we consider this is the point charge, this is point charge. So automatically we know that it produces electric field surrounding of this charge. Surrounding of this charge. These are the electric field lines. One concept in Gothi Baiko, electric field lines are arranging very close to each other with the lines with the close to each other, then their field strength is maximum. If these field lines, if we go away from these, that is a charge, electric field lines goes on diverges. Here, in this region, electric field line strength is more, but in this region, electric field line strength is less because of these electric field lines are goes on diverges. When those electric field line goes on diverges means they becomes weaker, finite regions. What electric field effect is zero. Okay. Therefore, you can say this is the non-uniform electric field. Again, point charge on the for this one, electric field lines between the two opposed to each charged plates vidalinanta devadu uniform electric field ge examples kelkobeku. Two oppositely charged parallel plates, between them we have uniform electric field. When we consider there is a point charge surrounding of that point charge, we have different electric field different electric field strength. Therefore, we can say this is non-uniform electric field. Okay. So, either concept of one I will discuss more later about that. You know, uniform and non-uniform electric field may be some need to and CET questions for what they call. How they are going to for example, either electric field lines are more in the world. These are electric field lines are going here. Here we have two points there, given here. The point A as well as point B. They can ask a question. In given point, in which given point we have more electric field strength? Obviously, we have to consider here at A point we have strength of electric field more because of here electric field lines are more crowded as compared to at a point of B. Wherever we have more crowded, the strength of electric field is more. Wherever we have less crowded, the strength of electric field lines are less. Okay, like this some CET questions can raises in the concept of uniform electric field as well as non-uniform electric field. Okay, so next concept we are discussing the LR clear idea. Source charge and then test charge and then electric field yav tara generate aagutte source charge sutagutte ante heli matte alli force yav tara experience aagutte positive charge generate madidaga negative charge generate madidaga adhe tara electric field alli eshtu types ayi nodtaidivi navu illi eradu types ayi nodtaidivi uniform electric field anta innondu non uniform electric field. Okay, so ee uniform electric field andre enu heltaidivi here test charge which experience a same force in the electric field. And the test charge which experience a different forces in the different points in the electric field, that is not uniform. Example for uniform of the kedala, we have to consider two parallel plate oppositely charged. But point in the non-uniform electric field example kedala, electric field around a point charge. Point charge ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತಲಿನ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಯಿತು ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ನಾನ್ ಯೂನಿಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅಂತ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಬರೋಣ ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಈಗ ಬಾ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಬರೋಣ, ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. speed, strength. Well, same names. Electric field, what is electric field? Or what is electric field intensity? Or electric field strength? They can ask for one more question. What's the meaning of electric field? It is defined as force experienced for unit charge. The force experienced for unit positive charge at that point is called the electric field intensity or electric field strength or electric field. Simply we can say that is electric field intensity, we can say by definition also electric field intensity means here E vector, because electric field having vector quantity, E is equal to F vector divided by Q naught. By remembering this equation, we can define the electric field intensity or electric field strength or electric field. What is the meaning of electric field? There are one more question here. Electric field can be defined as force experienced per unit positive charge at that point is called the electric field strength. Is called electric field strength. The definition we have known. Force experienced per unit positive charge is called the electric field intensity or electric field strength. Okay, here this is electric field in vector form. Remember, E vector is equal to F vector divided by Q naught. So here electric field having, this is vector quantity. Electric field having vector quantity. Electric field is a vector or scalar. The one more picture book. Our normal electric field is a vector quantity. And the so similarly, in the question paper, what is the SI unit of electric field? So SI unit of electric field. Once we know the formula, electric field, that is E is equal to F by Q naught, right? This is the formula. So we know that is in the first year the force SI unit newton, and charge, that is coulomb, newton per coulomb. This is the SI unit of electric field, and we can write this one like this also, newton per coulomb. Also, you can mention the another unit of electric field, that is volt per meter. You can say this is volt per meter. This is, we can say the SI unit for electric field, volt per meter or newton per coulomb. Okay, so let's further concepts about electric field. Then Dunstan formula for electric field. Dunstan formula. Dunstan formula for electric field. We know the formula. C vector is equal to F vector divided by Q naught. Then E, that is electric field. We know the Dunstan formula for force. M, L, T minus 2. And then Dunstan formula for charge. A, T. Right? Then finally we can write this is Dunstan formula for electric field. M, L, T power minus 3 and A power minus 1. This is Dunstan formula for electric field M L T minus 3 A power minus 1. Right? Clear? So, ito A T and 1 thandra namo definition kutthi the A no current is A no charge per time. Rate of charge is for current. is equal to number formula F divided by Q one. Q now, right? Because K one is dividing and multiplying by distance. Okay, the force in distance is work divided by charge. Continue distance. Work by charge. Potential work done per unit charge is potential. Volt divided by distance in meter. Again, it becomes volt for meter. This is also one unit for electric field, volt for meter. Or we can say this is Newton for Coulomb. Yes, it is clear. In now we consider the equilibrium source charge of the test charge of the electric field and charge of generator or surrounding of the source charge. A generator of the charges no coming identify one of the test charge of the experience of force. Other throw identify one of the uniform with the non-uniform with the examples and electric field of intensity. Formula in the definition no, but the reality of vector quantity, the SI into then commercial formula. Today lesson.